pretty. Can't take it.
Met the Sponginator.
SpongeBob, commission control. The launch is a go.
I love opening presents.
SpongeBob, it's your birthday.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob.
Hi, Mr. Krabs.
Ahoy, Patrick. I'm trying to return 3 stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there. I saw 3 tikis scattered around this area, but me old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good laugh. There's a golden spatula up there for you if you succeed.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do. Hard as a rock. A robot go boom!
Ouch!
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. So now what? Everyone! That's much better. A whistle. Stuff around hard as a rock. Ooh, again. Oh, that's much better. Okie doke!
Hey kid, I could really use your help if you had some time to spare.
Sure, Barnacle Boy, what do you need?
I'm trying to recover my lost energy crystals that power my new secret superhero power. It seems the robots have found my supply and have hidden them in this cave.
Secret superhero power? Oh, what to do, what to do, what to do?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret, would it? Just trust me. It's worth finding these crystals. I'd go search it myself, but my bunions are acting up today.
Well, then you rest those super bones of yours. I'll get searching for these crystals. Say hello to my little bubble.
Thank you.
Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Like a spring breeze.